Yeah, welcome to. Wait, hopefully the volume isn't loud enough. Yeah.
Keep talking.
You got me fucked up! Can't hear you, can't shut my left nut!
He's good.
Wait, hold on, but before that, let me just put the volume in the game, so it's just a Isn't it?
I like, I'm watching your live stream right now.
I know.
Volume up, volume down.
Alright, are you able to hear the music?
I still hear the music.
No,
so I'm a big fan.
Wait, what did you say? I'm a bitch?
I say so, I'm a big fan of Watch Fires.
Wait, so you can hear the music through the phone?
Huh?
Wait, is it kind of echoey? Or no? Alright. That should be good. Alright, so I'm here with Lorenzo playing some Titan Soul, which, if you don't know, is a hard-ass game. And I'm going to be playing it because Lorenzo is a bitch and doesn't want to try it out. So yeah, this will be fun.
Okay.
Oh.
So no, I'm a big fan.
Shut up! Am I supposed to see where the gas is at? Oh, don't do that.
No.
Shut up. Fuck this, I'm going to a different place.
Let me with you to your fucking fest. Playing as Hanzo, and here's a boy.
Well, there we are. Just the two of us.
No.
Yeah. What do you mean, no? Anything here? Hello? Hello? Oh, I'm back at the beginning. Are you fucking kidding me? Am I?
So you have to go back there?
You just have to look around, killing bosses, until you can kill enough to proceed to the like, next area, I guess you could say. Oh yeah, so, me and Lorenzo, Lorenzo originally came so he could do a report for one of his classes, and because he needed to see a novel, he needed to use my computer basically. So halfway, about an hour later, he's like, you know what, fuck this shit, and then we just started using the PS4, watching some videos I recorded that I never uploaded, and we decided to start playing some games, but sadly, Lorenzo doesn't want to play with me because he's a piece of shit.
Yay! This is what happens if it doesn't have two players. I'll be Luigi. I'll
be
Mario.
Ha ha!
Luigi time!
Luigi time.
It's me! Luigi.
What the hell? Oh god, I think I remember this place. Let's see, I gotta find a spawn room. Where do I spawn? Where's the checkpoint? Checkpoint. That's not a checkpoint. Because don't you remember that symbol? The one that was glowing?
What?
Oh. Whoops. Guys, I'm sorry, I got this shit. Oh shit.
guys. Like, figure out the puzzle and continue your way. Like, I hate that game.
You know what's funny? When the boss right here is an enemy from Zelda.
Are you serious?
I think so.
To be honest, I don't like that game, and I never play it.
Look. Oh, shit! Yeah.
Over here.
Shut the fuck up.
Do better.
If you can do better, then how come? Then why don't you play?
Because I can beat this game easily.
Alright, then go.
No.
Why not?
Because I want you to pass it.
But I want to see you pass it. If you say you can do it better.
Why? You jealous? Fine.
Alright. You know the controls, right? So
yeah, totally.
You hold X to run, and you press X to roll. Alright. And then you could charge your arrow by holding R2, and then you let go. And if you want to call it back, just hold R2 again.
Alright. So I hold. Come on, press me.
Well, you know, you could just pick it up normally by going to it.
I thought you said. Okay, never mind.
No, it's already unlocked. Oh.
See, I know this game, guys.
God fucking damn it.
I'm gonna fail.
No, you got this.
Yes, I'm gonna fail.
Alright.
I was about to see my aim.
Alright, once you're ready, shoot the chest. I don't know.
Woo!
You gotta shoot it when its mouth is open. Oh, how the fuck did you survive that? You were saying?
I'm great, yeah.
Alright, we should take turns.
I was great though. See, I did better.
Kind of.
But I gotta go for the open. Try to open that thing again. Who are you? This
is shit. Oh! Fuck! It's hard because you can't.
I thought you shot it.
Me too.
So, what do you do?
You know what, Lorenzo? It's your turn. Fucking you were here.
Sup guys, Killer Keemstar! Alright, Lorenzo's here. I took over his channel. And
no,
he
did it.
And he's gonna take over my channel.
No.
Yeah.
I want my channel.
I don't care. You could keep my 100 subscribers now.
No, I'm good.
I'm gonna get you 100 subscribers on this channel, man.
I don't have 100.
No.
How do you feel you got killed by coins?
That's Mr. Krabs.
Mr. Krabs. That's Mr. Krabs security.
Oh yeah, Mr. Krabs. Hold on, I'm gonna send this video to America and let's see if she can watch it.
Oh, just watch us fail over and over again. Oh, I went back out. Alright, Lorenzo. Ready?
What are you thinking?
Can I go again?
Did I get two tries?
Whoops. Fuck, I don't know, like, when I thought he was gonna land on me.
Fantastic.
Trust me, I didn't. Whoops.
So? Are you fucking serious?
Alright, let's do shit. Alright, let's get rich.
No. No. I wanna play this.
Oh.
Are you sure we had to shoot his mouth?
I don't fucking know. Fun. Welcome to welcome to the parody of Game Theory. Sponsored by him, totally. Shout out. Yeah, go check him out. I guess. It's inside
check
the
check out Film Theory also. And Life Theory.
Shut the fuck up.
And Lorenzo versus Games.
No, not him. Okay. Welcome. So we're gonna have to try to figure out what the fuck is with this. Okay. No! Where was I supposed to go? Why is there a turtle? Hey Franklin. It's Franklin.
Boss.
You like?
Yeah. He's like the boss.
Wait, do your mom let him out?
Yeah.
Or he escaped? Why?
I have no fucking idea.
That's his turtle shell, man. Dude, Houdini's going after him.
Turtle.
Wait, what happened if Houdini... Wait, does Houdini react to the turtle?
Yeah.
What he does? He or she... what she does?
Scarred of the turtle.
Serious?
Yeah.
What happened she's doing that right now? Welcome to anime, guys.
Oh, shit.
I wish I could teabag. What happened if I go inside? I am Jesus. This is how hunter is born. Become the ultimate Ashimaka.
This is how Hanzo started to gain his powers to use his dragon.
But he still fails. So he needs to defeat his clone himself, but he can't.
Or you can fight Genji.
Yeah. Oh my god. So if I'm still alive, that's me. I can still continue, right?
Yeah. So I think you go up.
Are you sure? There's one over here. You see?
Go up.
Nah.
Go up.
Why not? Why?
Because I'm pretty sure there's nothing there.
Sure? Fucking asshole.
Oh no. You see arrows?
Huh.
No, start right there.
Alright, hold on.
No, go to the left.
To the left. Bless you. Hold on.
No, how about your roll?
How about run? How about we start here? Never mind. Alright, so screw this place. So you say go up?
Yeah.
Why?
Because that's where one of the bosses is.
Ow. Right here?
No.
Let's do this shit. I'm gonna die, am I? Oh. He missed your arrow. Do I die? Oh shit, never mind. Shut me! Alright.
Here you go.
Can I skip this?
No! You gotta fight this thing. This is like sand.
Hey, look, I'm gonna show you how a pro does this shit.
Lobster.
Wait, the lobster?
Eat. I'm a lobster man. I'm gonna prove to everyone that I am the main Hanzo instead of Reinhardt.
You're a Hanzo man.
Yeah, I quit Reinhardt, guys. And you know which go to weapon that I really want? Bastions. All the way, dude. Hey asshole, wake up. Hey asshole, wake up. Hey asshole, wake up. Oh! I think we have to hit his arrow.
Well done. Here I am.
Let me go one time!
Alright, I'll let you go again.
You fucking... So... You're lying, Lorenzo. He did it. He just done it. Ow. Ow. Would you hit me with that string?
It's a slinky.
I don't give a fuck the string anyways. Now you don't see that stuff. Why did I hide? Okay. Bet $20. $20?
Bet that $20.
No! We didn't even shake our hands.
Fuck.
Are you serious? Where's my phone?
Okay. Alright. Let's try this again.
There's so many beautiful, isn't it?
Alright, watch how a pro does this.
So, I think you'll go fantastic.
Oh my god, that is so fucking scary! Fuck. Attempt 2.
You did a great job, dude.
Thanks.
Great job.
I'm like somebody.
It's gonna be sense now.
Why? And down. Look at Houdini. I was gonna shoot it.
Run into the arrow,
so. I was gonna shoot it, Lorenzo. Yeah. Fucking piece of shit. Houdini, what are you doing? What? Oh. how many times I have to hit him. So fucking scary.
Yay! You did okay.
Fuck me.
I do better.
Oh, you wanna try? You wanna try again?
Challenge accepted. I'm gonna show you best pro not get G Hanzo / Widowmaker.
Ship them, please.
Don't ship McCree and Hanzo. Just don't. Yeah, I'm talking about you. Just kidding. I'm just kidding. Asa, wake up. You know what? I know what name I should give him. Asgore. Remember in the video I got sniped when I was Reinhardt?
Oh, yeah.
Let me do this one more time.
So weren't you arrested as well?
Yes. I hate that piece of shit Hanzo. Asshole.
Leo Shumaka.
I don't give a fuck about Shumakas. I am the original Shumaka.
Asshole, wake up. Asshole.
Wake up.
Wake up. Asshole, wake up. There you go. Wake up, Asgore. I blended. How does he know Sao?
No, you gotta go
over
time.
Oh, nice! Why would I leave my arrow here? Theory. I'm a game theory now. Does that mean I lost my arrow for good? No.
Kobe!
I was close. Yeah. Asgore, just wake up, man. I'm a tree. What? I'm done. I just say ole.
Here lies Lorenzo.
I am done.
He got, you know, his final words were ole.
Ole.
Come on, baby.
Yeah.
Kobe. Oh. You shoot a arrow. Six.
Kobe.
I know.
Come on, bitch, you cheat that.
Wait, do I have to shoot him when he's in his skull form?
I think you have to do that!
Oh,
oh my god! Trigger!
Right, I know what to do now, I think. Do I got this Lorenzo? Why not? Lorenzo's on his fucking phone, lazy motherfucker. You know?
No, it's not.
Dude, how come you didn't pass it?
Because I'm amazing.
I'm pretty sure you're trying your best.
Yeah,
yeah. Okay, oh my god.
I'm gonna cry so.
How the fuck did that hit? Obviously. Hi! Fuck. Shut up!
I say nothing.
I'm trying my best, man.
I'm clapping for you.
Are you clapping that it fucking died?
Yeah!
I don't know. Yeah, Krista. First of all, I didn't even see where I was.
You did it.
No, this is so fucking hard, man.
I don't know anyway, like, this is so easy.
How many times have I died so far?
Wait, can you check?
You can't check it, guys. Ready to die again?
No, because you're playing.
What is this, my third time?
I think it's fourth or third.
Make it third. Kobe! That's good! Yeah, sure. Sure.
Wait, can you talk to him? Like, I just might be shot again.
We'll fuck to shoot him out.
Why are you killing him?
Wait, let's go back to the building on the right. Now. Anything happened over here? Thank you.
best.
I know, 60.
Are you with me? Stop kidding me.
Alright. I did it. Fucking, yeah, that's right, bitches. I killed that bitch ass motherfucker. What's over here? Alright, Lorenzo, it's time for me to travel on to the next checkpoint. Kill him and boom.
That's for Kate. Why do you keep hitting your head?
I don't fucking know. Josh Noe. Is this the Ice Age? First of all, checkpoint. Oh, there's something over there. Alright, shall be our last boss. Because someone decides to let everyone go already.
Oh, look, he's taking a poo. Don't bother him, Saul, he's taking a poo.
No, he's not.
Yes, look at him! Look at how. Look at him! That's nice. Why are you trying to kill him? Look, I'll show you.
No, no, no.
See, guys, that was mean. It's confirmed.
No,
he was taking a nice ass shit.
Like, he's
chilling. And then.
Did you see his shit? No, no.
Look at him!
No.
He's like. You're disturbing him! That's nice as bitches.
I think you gotta shoot his ass. Literally.
I think we found Genji, guys. I found him. Because you know Genji has a...
He does have nice ass.
Girls said that. And that's true. Because mostly guys said every character from the female side. And now finally one character has that. Genji. Yay! Let me smell your ass. That's fucking nasty, man. Did you eat Chipotle, dude?
He's not taking a shit.
He is taking... Dude, you want to play Overwatch? I wish I could play, but, you know, we're live streaming. Dude, he's taking a shit. Look at it. He's like... I think his butt plug got... He got butt plug because ice.
No, he's not taking a shit.
He is taking a shit. Alright, guys, if you're watching this so far, comment and tell me if he's taking a shit. If I was right, I'm gonna stop Saul. Okay. One more time. I did fantastic. Why, dude? That's mean. No. Cause you just you it's your fault because you disturb him. Cause he was taking a nice ass shit. Yes. Yo, I saw once in the kitchen. Now I'm all. Yeah! No, bro.
So, I didn't die. Look, you got your wiener, hot dog.
Yeah! Yeah! Oh, spin his ass!
Ah! I thought he's gonna... I saw that booty jiggle a little.
Why are you focusing on his ass?
I could get a bit of hotter than that. Trust me, I could. Alright, monster.
Nah, sounds like you.
Oh my god.
Because I am so.
No, you're not.
I am like sitting next to So on the couch and he's sitting in a weird ass chair that I never use. He's eating his hot dog right in front of me. And I'm hungry as fuck. That's why I'm going home.
Do you wanna eat a hot dog?
Doesn't like my hot dog better. Is that possible? How am I gonna do this?
Well, I saw he was tired after he didn't, like he rolled 3 times.
So we gotta do it fast. Accepted. Glasses mode.
Glasses mode?
Oh.
What do you need glasses
for? I'm gonna be his friend now. Hey, man. So I can see that you don't. I just poke you! Cause that's a point, bro! Get tired, he's throwing.
Wait, by the way, did I mention when you're calling back your arrow, you could also kill enemies when it's coming back to you?
Hold on, the meme. So, probably that's why.
Yeah, so you probably need to shoot his arrow, and then when he's facing you, you can call the arrow back to you and he can hit his ass.
And it'll be your turn. You want to see me fail every time, huh?
Yeah, man. Plus I'm trying to get your hot dog.
Is that fucking mustard?
Yeah.
You put mustard in your hot dog?
Yeah.
Good. I thought I'm the only one who loves mustard.
You got ketchup?
Why, I can ketchup? You? Why? Yeah! I can't do this, Sal.
Did I say almost vomit? I meant vomit.
Yes, please. Ketchup, mustard, yeah, that's it. See, Sal, you don't have to ask me. Stop. How am I gonna do this?
Shoot your arrow?
Uh-huh.
Make him go the way that where the arrow's at. And once he's facing you, call your arrow back so like it can go straight for his ass.
so wrong. Straight for his ass.
No duh.
Hold on, let me shoot his dick right there. Oh god, that's I was pro. Can you pause the game?
Yeah.
I paused it, but it's not.
No, you didn't.
This is pause, right?
Yeah. You have to go to options.
Oh, here you go. I quit.
To my right heart. Now this could be a charge. Thank you.
Whoa.
Really?
Look, I hate the fucking fizz. That's why I slip it.
In front of a mic.
Hope you guys enjoy that slurp. Oh, remember that picture? Woo! Oh.
This is fantastic. More better than I do.
Thanks, man.
When Reaper wears a mask, he hits you like that.
Have you ever wondered how Roadhog drinks his gas through his mask?
No, that's his juice. I don't know what you're talking about.
Oh, 3, 2, 1, go.
Wait.
Fucking spat out my soda.
Sure.
I'll be like chewing on that wiener.
Why you go for it behind her ass when he's
eating
shit?
I was about to burp. That's how I was like, ah! Fucking Houdini.
I think there's a better hot dog for every taste.
Oh, and I thought you said you could make it better.
Wait, with your pinky up?
I almost choked on the fucking fizz.
The fizz?
Yeah.
Oh my god.
I'm making my way downtown. Gotta kill a yeti if I shoot him on the ass.
Accuracy. Thank you.
Why, man? He's taking a shit.
He's not taking a shit.
That's confirmed. Hanzo's evil. Genji is a good guy.
Hanzo's not evil.
Yes, he is. Why is he kill his brother?
I don't know.
For jealousy, because,
Genji, take mercy away from...
Just kidding. Oh, I know why.
Kiss his ass.
Is it stuck? Okay, there you go.
So I believe in you.
Well, yeah,
you
sure.
Fell, it's my turn.
Alright.
That's great. Hey. It lasts like 3 seconds.
Fine, then how about you go?
Alright.
You're done eating your hot dog.
/ wiener. You gonna get more? Alright. Watch Lorenzo, even if you're going to the kitchen. Alright guys, this is my channel. This is Lorenzo the duck. Just kidding. So, just look at him. He's taking a poo. Look at him, he's taking a poo. Why you bother him, man?
He's not taking a shit.
What? Just a prank, bro. We can talk about this. Do you watch anime? I like that shit. Yeah! See, I did better. I last more longer than you. Are you sure about how do we could defeat the boss?
No, you gotta shoot the arrow, and then you gotta make him. You gotta make it like go, just like shining like.
I'm not dead. No. This is so difficult. This is a great day so far. No, it's not. Please help me. It's all kidnappy, guys.
What?
I have no idea what you're talking about. Look into my eyes. You see it?
Yeah.
No, you can't see it. That's why I can't see you. Ha! Ha! Get it? No? Alright, get the fuck out of here. Just kidding, just kidding. Alright, watch this. Okay, guys. If you're watching this right now, and I see two people watching. Hold on, let me see. Okay, zero. It was two before.
Yeah.
Just kidding. I think I know my strategy now. Alright, see this arrow? It's gone forever. Right? And this is Easter egg. You move up, down, right, left, and right, and go up again. And you're gonna see a random monkey taking a shit. I was right.
It's not a monkey.
Yeah, totally. That's how. Got him. I wanna die. I wanna die.
Oh, let's drink fancy real quick. Bro, what did I not do? Bro. I tried to make that out, shut out the fucking soda. Okay. I like it when, like, whenever, like, you try to laugh, it's not that funny, but then when you try not to laugh, it's fucking funny as hell. I couldn't even suggest that much.
Russian hack. Russian hack. Boy, that was a good ass Russian
you,
hack.
Why you do that? No fucking. It doesn't even work.
What kind of shit is that?
America's what? On what? The game that I don't know, and you could see us fell over and over again. And it's Hanzo.
Gotta mention that it's Hanzo. Are you fucking kidding me?
Ray.
What the?
Check the live stream.
Come on. That is fucking scary as hell, my dude. Fuck. Get his ass over here. No.
Yeah, America's here. Welcome, America.
What did she say?
I'm here.
I heard I'm a hearie.
Alright, America, this is Hanzo, the main character.
No, it's not.
And then, he's avenging his mercy. Reason why?
Hanzo.
booty slash fucking cyber ninja, I don't know. try to steal Mercy. So Hanzo's objective is to kill his brother slash his twin.
All right, let's do this shit. So apparently, cool. So apparently,
you know,
Lorenzo says that this is a gorilla taking his shit.
What are you doing?
So.
All right.
Lorenzo's talking to his bitch.
All right. Hi. Hi. What do you want?
Oh, let's get the crap out of me.
I'm okay. So, hi. What happened? What do you want?
2 hours later.
My brother says your fault because he died multiple times.
In what?
In what?
We will, I think we'll move on to another one. Because fuck that.
Alright, I'll have to go right now. Bye-bye. I'll see you later, man.
Alright, so there's another way you can... Oh, no, I think it got stuck.
So...
What?
Alright. We're gonna prove that we're the best... Wait, is she still watching?
I think so.
Can I tell a story about
the
monster
right now? What monster?
That's right,
dude. Oh my god. I'm going for another boss lady.
One more time for me, please.
One more time for you. Alright. Why, do you really want to defeat him?
Yeah.
Why, you want to shoot him in the ass? Is that why? America, if you didn't know, his ass is the weak point.
The weak point.
Yeah. So we gotta figure out a way to shoot his ass. Literally.
I got this off.
Alright. Good luck, Lorenzo. I'm gonna grab my hot dog.
Hot dog?
You listen to someone's drinking.
Alright, that's it. Alright. Alright, I take over his channel. America's not watching. America's traitor. I know what to do. Hey! Hey! Caillou! I can get him too. I'm done.
What happened to the stream?
Something
happened to the
stream. Check?
Yeah, check it out. Well, apparently America got a new phone. Bang! Got high off the Yeti shit.
You like the Yetis too
much,
man. Ow. Easter egg.
Oh god. Oh my god.
What?
Song is dead.
That's too spooky. Everything.
I believe in you, brother.
Hi.
She says it's not working.
It's not working. Uh-huh. It was working for you, right? Are you kidding me? That destroyed it? you can't watch or something. I don't know.
I'm gonna make her watch and see us go. Sad day for Saul. He lost and died many times. Get it right there, so. Are you sure that'll work? How do you know? Liar.
Fuck me. No,
it won't.
No,
it won't. How do I know? I'm Lorenzo.
Lucio always said, I could do this all day. Dressed up as
Lorenzo, my favorite YouTuber.
My fucking god.
And Pookie's butt.
Hmm.
Come on. So you go down one time, go up.
I was trying to use the force. Ow.
Good work, player received. What are you gonna jump? I thought the table's gonna drop. Well, alright, here's I'm gonna find. No, 21 out of 20. Kyle, let me try. You missed.
Oh shit, I actually hit. Did you see the way I almost jumped over my soda? Whoa, what? Do it on a hot dog.
You serve yourself.
No. Thank you for being so kind, house guest. Thank you. Lorenzo, I think we should play another game now.
Alright,
no, no, actually, no. I'm gonna defeat that fucker. It's the last thing I'm gonna do on this live stream. After that, we're playing another game. Disgusting.
It tastes nice, man.
No, it doesn't. It made me vomit.
Okay, I'm gonna. Okay, and your birthday? Next birthday?
No.
That you never had.
Ketchup.
Ketchup.
You gotta catch up, man.
And then, you know why?
What?
I'm gonna rename it ketchup, so you won't think it's ketchup. and you're gonna say, why does it look the same? I was like, no, it's different. This time it's made of. You did it, brother.
Shut up.
Oh no. It's stuck. Never mind. No, it is stuck.
You just take it more.
So?
You tangled it more.
I know. Help me.
Wait,
so what happened?
Get that stuck! Oh, no.
So, you're making it worse.
Hold up, okay.
I got a plan. Yeah, like that. There you go. See, I fixed it, so.
Hold on. Did you get that tangled? No. Hold on, listen. Yeah, you did. Hold on. There you go.
Look, it's Slinky from Toy Story.
Oh wait.
You dog.
Oh.
Okay, so when you go behind that, it sounds like you're Slinky like.
I know, right? I was just doing it at the wrong time. Yeah, I'm not supposed to shoot his ass.
Well, I turned my phone. I just. I was like, wait, 418, 419, 420. 420.
Yeah, 420.
I don't get it.
Snoop Dogg. Oh. You don't know what 420 is?
No.
No.
I don't get it.
It's National Weed Day, man. Yesterday was National Weed Day.
Why?
National 420?
Is there 420 memes?
Yeah.
Oh my God.
There's a whole bunch of them!
What else? I don't know.
Fuck, I don't know. Whoa! Okay, we just ran over all those ice cubes.
You
want
a Hulk smash? It's gonna take forever, isn't it?
I got this. Can you go get him for me, Lorenzo?
I'm gonna count how much
death he has. Can you go? No, the hot dogs are ready. Yeah! Thank you, Frame. Damn it!
How could
fucking asshole. No, give me my hot dog. Give me my hot dog. No. I want the one without ketchup. Ew, how do you do that? No, I'm done. Alright guys, I'm gonna end the live stream here. Hopefully we'll be able to beat this fucker next time when Lorenzo comes to my house again. So
I'm pretty sure I'll do that every time. Not every day. He's gonna kidnap me?
We got 74 deaths. And we got 7 killed.
And we play like 1 hour?
Yeah. All right.
Bye, guys.
Bye.
Traitor.